Avo, Chisel, Bobby, Sigmund, Ariana, Cards for You, Ant-Man. How's it going, everybody? I've been here for a little bit. The sound in my computer got totally jacked up. I moved my computer around. I unplugged a bunch of cables the other day. Is that Andrea? Andrea, how are we doing? Speaking of Avo and Andrew, everybody, I just filmed round two. I'm not going to say any more other than that, except I figured we could open some food fight. Going to open up this, wait, is this on camera? Going to open up another hobby box. We got a blaster. We got some retail packs. Hey, Nick Knack, how's it going? Nice to see you in here. Chisel says, my sis got mad when you burned the foot cheese Charlie. You mean, where's foot cheese Charlie? Hey, a sacrifice was made, people. It hurt to do it. In my mind, it's worth more now. Renteria 94, good luck. Let's see that loaded sketch. I wish. We're going to start with the big boy. Oh my God, do I know how to read? I forgot how to read. Anyways, Bobby is in the house, everybody. Bobby B, I gotta hype him up. Official Topps artist in the house. Go subscribe to his channel. We need him to see that he has subs that wanna watch some videos. Oh, guys, I've been wanting to say this for quite a long time. It can only be Jared. Retro Hero in the house. How's it going? Tongue tied, pound it. Wait, sorry, everybody. Pound it. I apologize. He's in a one touch. Absolutely. It adds a little character, Ant-Man. But Renteria, thank you for the good luck. I appreciate it. Anybody want an empty box? I have. You don't want to see what's to the left of me. I'm talking too much. I know you guys just want to get into the packs. Oh, they look so nice wrapped. Here we go. Guys, I didn't even cut my nails. I apologize. The question is, if I said anything, would you have noticed? That's what I like to see. I like to see a bunch of fists in the chat. And this is what I was talking about this. The cards in these hobby boxes are in phenomenal condition. We are opening with Dan Opener. Brad Pitt wishes he looked this good. Takeout Tom. A Booger Green deveined Valerie. I'm a learning computer, everybody. Let me put this aside. I'm going to start separating the Booger Greens as I get them. Thank you, everybody. Cheddar cheese, Owen bubbles, flavored Phil. Listen, I'm just opening these for the company. I'm gonna be honest. I'm not expecting anything amazing from a hobby box. Let's see a gold ripened Ricardo. You know who has a gold ripened Ricardo? GC Laredo. Wait, did I get a gold ripened Ricardo? No, I got the silver. I'm not that special. A Booger Green Insect Isaac. You know Avo and you could be twins if Avo didn't shave, glasses and all. Well, I always thought Avo was a really, really good-looking guy, Andrea. Foot cheese Charlie, speak of the devil. Regarding the shaving, most of you know I'm a teacher. And when we blah blah blah, well, everywhere basically, when we started going back to work, we had to wear the mask, and I was like, okay, I'm not gonna shave. But now the wife likes the beard, and I can't stand this thing, and it's out of control. I shaved it once a couple months ago. It could have been down here, people. Cameron, pound it. I love your name, Cameron Trammell. I've opened three hobby boxes and didn't get anything out of them. I got one thing out of a hobby box. I got this Victor Moreno. Is it Candy Dan? Sketch card. He's a beast. Go check him out, everybody. Okay, Booger Green Kernow. Okay. A Spit Blue Ridiculous Reese. And I have quite a few different parallels of this guy right here. Possible rainbow, people. I doubt it. Connoisseur. Sigmund looks like me too. Or do I look like you? Or do we look like Abo? I think Abo was born before us. The Real Derpy Gamer, pound it, welcome. Yeah, the Spit Blue is really nice. Okay, you like the scruff? Don't tell me, tell Abo. Dylan Pickles, I'm not gonna lie, people. Food Fight? I don't know. In the beginning, you're looking at this great artwork, but then, you know, you give it time and... A Booger Green Scabby Scarlet. That's yummy. Blended Billy. I don't even like this artwork, to be honest. Greta Dine. We look like him. Absolutely. Pound it, Derpy. Spit in your food, Blue. You can feel the printing plate. Ugh. I think that's the only hit I've yet to pull is a printing plate. Not quite sure. Hey, Slim. Pound it, man. Welcome. Well, Slim, you're at the beginning of the stream. So, nothing yet. Just base cards. And you know what? In honor of the stream, I will give away these base cards. A Booger Green Pokey Penny. Well, wait up. I'll give those away. We got the We Are or You Are What You Eat. Yeah, me too, Sigmund. I'm a 35th guy. And the reason why I bought up the Ridiculous Reese Spit Blue Parallel, as I was going through my cards, I am two off a rainbow of a certain character in 35th. Two off. How's the focusing, everybody? Let me know if I have to adjust it. I took off the autofocus. I mean, I think the camera colors are horrible, but I'm not going to redo a rig right now. A Booger Green Fermented Frida. Feast and Easton, baby. Speaking of Feast and Easton, who saw Mortal Kombat? Seven, pound it. Thank you, Andrea. Thank you, Avo. Food Fight equals least gory GPK set. Chisel, there are some, like, look at Boardwalker. That's pretty intense, man. I wouldn't be happy if that happened to me. E-Dogs, pound it. Herschel Squirts, that's a hit. Guys and gals, I don't know if I told the story yet, as I see a little cat here in the air. Speaking of Herschel Squirts, in first grade, I'm not going to say his first name, I'm going to say his last name. His last name is Brown. His first name rhymes with John. We'll talk about that in a second, Abo. This happened, I want to say, at least 5 times throughout the year. He's sitting at his desk. He used to sit right next to me in that row. On the ground, pieces of crap. And his name, first name rhymes with John, Brown. What are the odds, man? Discuss, how did it get down there? How did it go through the pants? Ron Brown, Gummy Gus is a great card. This is one of my favorite cards right here. Renteria's 4 off a complete funnel cake Drake rainbow. Dreams can't come true. Well, I hope dreams can't come true because I like to pull these cards myself. I don't want to go buy them on eBay and stuff like that. Egg salad. Sorry, I missed you. Pound it. Talia, I'm glad you dig the beard. I appreciate that. Nice to see you, I guess. Nice to Nice to see your husband egg salad talking, typing in the chat. Okay, just thank you for being here. I don't even know what I'm like reading, guys. No meat Pete, that's what she said. Sugar Sheena. It's a Houdini, man. Yep. Chisel, let's hear it. Yeah, Chisel. Hey. You guys are here to entertain me, not the other way around. But yeah, Mortal Kombat, I liked it, everybody. I'm not going to spoil it. As we look at Woody Blocks, a.k.a. Heaven Steven. Dipping Derek. I see somebody. I see somebody, people. Nope. I thought that was the Adam Appetite. Never mind. Cheesy Cheeser. Caesar. That's a tongue twister. I liked it, Sigmund. Chisel, I guess there's some dirty words in there. You might have to like put some symbols to keep YouTube from deleting those comments. A Booger Green, Chewy Charles, Picky Mickey, Rotting Rob, Third Helping Theo, Matt, Pound It Buddy. I grew up with MK as well. Listen. I told the story in Victor Moreno's live stream one time. I'll retell it now because I don't think all of you have heard it. Collectoritis, it's not a tumor. Melissa, pound it. Okay, real quick. I know you're here for the cards, not for me talking. Okay. One second. In 10th grade, people. A Booger Green three-course meal. In 10th grade, I had wood shop class. A bunch of us, sorry, let me move this over. We're in class, blah, blah, blah. We're working on our projects, our baskets, what have you. This guy opens the door and screams, MK2 dropped at the arcade. The entire class skipped school and we drove to the arcade. I'll never forget that. Collectoritis owns an MK arcade cabinet. Nice, nice. The one thing I remember about Mortal Kombat Collectoritis is if you set it to the hardest setting, you could just do that jump back and forth, jump kick, jump back and forth, and you just beat the game super easy at the hardest setting. But yeah, I used to go to the local video store, play MK2, play Mortal Kombat. Senior year, was it senior or junior? I forget. It might have been towards the end of junior. When MK3 dropped, we skipped school again, and we watched the guy install the, I don't know what it's called, the program, because they installed it into a, it wasn't a new machine, or maybe he was building it when I got there, but like the, oh my god, what are those called? It eludes me, like the motherboard. I agree, Renteria. I agree. MK is meh. Whoa, good Shiza. Good Shiza, people. Look at that. A Booger Green. No, not a Booger Green. A gold booger. Sorry, Charlie. Wow. This is the second time like I have a hit on stream. I'm not even looking at it. Oh, my God. Put you to the side. Woo. Gold Shiza, people. Gold Shiza. Yeah, it was probably junior year. The one thing, see, I know it was 10th grade because I remember that day vividly. I mean, our entire class skipped. This dude just jumps, bursts through the door. MK2 dropped. Okay, let me catch up. I love Street Fighter 2, Slim. I love it. MK2 is awesome. Probably MK3 is my favorite, to be honest. Hey, Tom. Pound it, Tom. Welcome. Okay, let me catch up. Gold. Yeah, we got, listen, again. Again, like it's there. Like Adam Appetite, we don't care about Adam Appetite anymore, people. He's lost his luster. A Booger Green, Logan Lobby. Peter Pellets. Well, another MK story. I remember we saw the original Mortal Kombat. I think it came out in 95. And right before like the titles came out, the entire theater was singing Mortal Kombat. It was nuts. I lived at the arcade. In high school, I lived at the arcade. Grady Grady. Yeah, I love Street Fighter. Even though you could do combos in Mortal Kombat, it's harder to chain them together in part 1 and 2. In part 3, they had like those where you have to like tap like 6 buttons and stuff. Street Fighter was more technical in my opinion. Okay, James, let's go through. I'm happy. This stream is a success. I got a few people watching. We got a gold. You see, this is why you sacrifice cards, people. You want the gods to help you out. I have to catch up on Chisel's joke. 1 second. Sorry, Chisel. Joke Cone is awesome. I agree. I love Logan Lobby. Let's all go. What is the favorite arcade game? Man. Oh, that's tough. Yeah, man. That's the big... Listen. No offense. You might be an adult, like... An adult over 30, 35, and like it. No offense to you guys, but these bowling alleys with the neon lights flashing everywhere, the black lights everywhere. What the hell? Kids today have no idea what it's like to get on your bike and ride on to an arcade. Hey, Striker, pound it. Jason, pound it. I loved it. Listen, you know what this Mortal Kombat remind me of? It reminded me of Masters of the Universe from 87. Oh, well, first of all, collectoritis. MK2, the movie, sucked. No offense to fanboys out there. It sucked. A Booger Green, Last Mila. Overseasoned, Sean, Steve, Heave, Creamed, Phil. Oh, Ultra Combo, Killer Instinct. Woo! I played a lot of Killer Instinct 2, not part 1. But I remember that whole, like... What was those other... That racing game from Nintendo that they always had... That they had in the arcade as well. Chisel says, the first vid I saw... Make sure there's no hit there. Okay. The first vid I saw of yours was the one titled The Truth About GPK OS1 or something like that. I thought it was the regular card, so I was furious. Yeah. That was me in the beginning because I just kind of... When the pandemic started... Dinah, I see you. Pound it. When the pandemic started, I was like, man, I need to keep myself entertained. I'm at home. So I like editing and stuff like that. So I was like, let me just edit some videos. And then I got hooked on GPK. I wasn't trying to make like a bunch of GPK videos. I got hooked on GPK again. So when I like something, I'll just make a video about it. I don't know, Collectoritis. I liked part one just because, you know, it was the first one that came. It was different. Although this one's better. This one gives me a vibe of Masters of the Universe because like when you saw Masters of the Universe... The first time, you're like, well, first of all, that's Dolph Lundgren. That's not He-Man. Where's Orko? Like, what the heck? Who's this guy? Who's this guy with the weird face and, like, gill things? A Booger Green Cotton Candy. So it was different, but it was decent. So that's the vibe I get from this Mortal Kombat. Although, really, this one, the only thing I will say, I feel like it's a prologue. I don't really feel like it's a complete... Okay, I'm gonna shut up. Well, Chisel, at least you guys have YouTube, man. You go back and watch a bunch of different things. You have the emulators. You can play a lot of these games on the computer. It's not the same, dude, man. I can't play fighting games at home. I need to be standing with the joystick. You know, and then you get the one guy that's like just bashing all the buttons at once. Cruising USA. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Yeah. That's the best thing about the pandemic. I got back into GBK. Although, like, throughout the years, I would go on eBay, and once in a blue moon, I would look at old stuff from my childhood. And if I would have known that this last year would have happened, I would have picked up so many OS1 boxes. It's nuts. Let's see the hit. A Booger Green Macaroni. Melting Miles over Etta. Gauntlet. I remember Gauntlet. Sega. Well, first, I think Gauntlet was at the arcade. But the Sega Genesis. No, it was the... Yeah. I think it was the Genesis. It might have been on the Master System. Was it? No, I agree, Collector. I agree. Well, I did go in expecting the biggest piece of crap ever because Victor Moreno was saying that in his live stream. He's like, dude, just lower your expectations big time so you can enjoy it. And that's what I did. Vegan Tegan, baby. A Booger Green Funnel Cake Drake. Booger Bob. Nice card. Yeah, for sure MK2 is coming out. I mean, some... I wasn't a fan of the Jack storyline. I'll put that one out there. I appreciate that, Striker. Hey, man, I'm just sharing a passion. You know, I think these things are pretty cool. So I just try to give them the love they deserve. Outrun. I remember Outrun. Rad Racer, people. Come on. Rad Racer. Remember? The Wizard. And you were like, oh my god, I want one of those. And then you got one of those and you realized it sucks ass. Excuse the language. The Power Glove was horrible. But speaking of arcade machines, It Can Only Be Jared has a bunch of them. Dustin, pound it, welcome. I honestly think the best fighting game of all time is Street Fighter 2. Street Fighter 1, no. But Street Fighter 2 and onwards. But I was a big fan of MK, huge fan of MK3. I like MK2 and MK, but MK3, I loved it. They're talking about fixing stuff. I remember the Power Pad. I remember, oh my god. Well, what's that one game that's like the holy grail of Nintendo games, and then Nintendo came and bought the rights to it? And it has like those, like the rabbit and the animal characters. And me and my buddy would just like, we wouldn't run on it. We would just pound it on it with our hands. Oh, Liu Kang was horrible. I don't want to ruin it. I don't want to ruin it. I have to stop talking. Although, I think they did a good job with the fatalities. I will say that. Three-course Mel. Roastin' Ronin. Deveined Valerie. A Booger Green Ice Cream Sandy. I didn't even look at the number. A Spit Blue Sawyer Sauce. Let's take a look at this. $73.99. Denture Donald. Drink Upton. So yeah, one of the colors I need for my 35th anniversary rainbow is a PP yellow, which you can only find in blaster boxes. I'm going to open a few. If I get it, I get it. If I don't, I'm not going to... You're going through too much money trying to look for a particular PP yellow card. Track and Field. Yeah, but they brought the rights off another game. It was called something else, Tom. I've seen some documentaries on Netflix or Amazon where one guy was going... was it Stadium Games? I think it was called Stadium Games. Melissa gets excited every time she sees Lemon Nadine. You got your first printing plate? That's awesome. That's awesome, Melissa. Congrats. Yeah, I mean, like, the only one-of-ones I get are, like, I guess you could call the sketches one-of-one. I mean, I know a printing plate is not like a work of art, so to speak, compared to like somebody drawing or one of the base cards, but it's pretty cool to have, I think. What's crazy is like, what is there? 4 different printing plates? And from those, you get all the colors? That's pretty cool. Yeah, uber expensive retro. I have 2 dogs, Andrea. What do you need? I don't know if I want to spoil it, Renteria. I don't know. A Booger Green Snack Attack Jack. Sour Scott. Who's Hames? Who is Hames? Retro. Yeah. I mean, I want to open other things. It's pretty expensive opening up some GPK, man. It really is. Oh, you're welcome, Melissa. You're welcome. You know, Renteria, one day I'm going to get a plate, I think. I mean, I think it's only a matter of time. But what set? I don't know. I still have 35th. It would be nice to be from if it was from 35th. I really like 35th a lot. A Booger Green. Uh-oh, Rio. Andrea, 1 second. Yeah, Avo's awesome. GC Laredo's awesome. I've opened, I think, 1 blaster box from Brand New Series 3. I think I made a video on it. Usually, if I open something up, there's a video about it. Except, like, some of these, like, listen, I'm going to put this out there because I saw a video the other day about somebody I'm subscribed to made a video. And I don't think it came out the way he wanted it to come out. But he basically said that every other YouTuber pack searches their own material or their own product and only puts up the hits as YouTube videos. And that's why people aren't opening Chrome and stuff like that. Listen, some of these videos I've done with Chrome, there's no hits. Some of these videos with these short little packs, what you guys didn't see is like the 20 other packs that I edited out of the video. I also have to think about, is the video entertaining? But I was like, I can't believe this guy made an accusation like that. Jared, I don't know what I said to make you laugh. I bet, Collectoritis. And I'm jealous, man. I wish I got all those all the product you have. I wish I got it at the cost that you got it at. Not at the cost now. Yeah, stadium events, Tom. Yeah, that's the one thing about Collectoritis. Collectoritis has a channel, everybody. Go check him out. Do what you got to do. When I started getting back into GPK, he's one of the few channels that has a crazy backlog on his channel of older product. And that's what I wanted to watch, older product. Termite Terry. Buzzed Baron. Like, I get excited when I watch a video and somebody pulls a hit. A Booger Green Chocolate. I like this card a lot. Chocolate Chip. I opened a Battle of the Bands value pack that I purchased off of, is it Toy Wiz? But I never made a video on that. It was like towards the beginning. I was just like, oh, let me open this. I saw it. Yeah, collector. Hey, I don't do it because I like to be surprised. I did it the one time with Retro Hero when he did that weighing challenge, and immediately after I weighed my box, I was like, uh oh, this is dangerous having this knowledge. You don't want to. I want to be surprised. I want to be surprised if I pull something. I don't want to know. It ruins it for me. Well, you're doing a bad job, by the way, at Collectoritis, because, like you said in your last video, you haven't pulled hits in a while. Hey, Brandon, welcome. How's it going? How's it going? Yeah, my humble opinion. Like, the last video I made, or one of the last videos I made with the hot packs, I was actually looking to buy some Chrome Series 3 before the prices really jack up, and then that popped up. And I was like, you know what, let me read this. And I started reading the description. I was like, I'll take a chance on it. And then I opened it up on the channel for you guys. I got a C card, which I was pretty happy with. I mean, I haven't been counting, collector. Yeah, I... Man, I really want to go all in on Chrome Series 4, but we'll see. Slim can't find any fat packs. Man, I've heard Target is even targeting non-sports cards. Like, you could only get one a day. It doesn't even matter if it's GPK, Yu-Gi-Oh. You're welcome, man. You're welcome. Hi, Kate. Sorry. Pound it. Like, I have Food Fight. I think I'm just gonna, like, save it. A Booger Green, Vindictive Vinny. Albacore. I don't know how many people watch my channel like Food Fight. Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is the vacation set that's gonna drop. I think I'm just gonna order, if I can, I'll try to order just a box of the blasters and the fat packs, because I don't want to have to go to Target one at a time. That's ridiculous. I know you haven't been counting. I'm saying for someone to accuse us. Yeah. Usually people project what they do themselves. Andrea, I didn't forget about the dogs. I'm sorry. Selling your paintings. Good luck, Brandon. I hope you get what you need from your paintings. Melissa, you said it sucks. I forgot what we're talking about. Matthew, are you related to Tom? Is that what's going on in here? Are we getting brothered, everybody? We're getting bothered by some brothers. A Booger Green prize, Presley. What am I talking about? I don't know. A Beck, pound it. Welcome. Well, I'm lagging, collectoritis. Let me catch up. I'm pretty sure, Dustin, it's ridiculous. Coaster Kate makes the coasters, everybody. Let me finish this pack. Excellent, excellent product. Insane. Go check out the video I made if you want. We got Leaky Lou. These things. And this is like... Coaster, I don't know if it's like this hard acrylic, this plastic. You can see it right here. It's super duper. And then just by... I mean, there's no way she knew this, but this is my favorite character of all time. Mad Mike. I love these coasters. They're so well made. I would like to like... put them on the wall somehow. James, shut up. Striker cards, you love Food Fight. You know what I'll do? That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to give away a complete Food Fight set after the stream. And we have to actually have to do two more giveaways, I think. So we're going to do some giveaways. I have to do like the spins. Yeah, Steel City Collectibles is where I got mine. Sigmund, but I know Collectoritis had a problem with them. Well, ask Kate. I'm sure she can make it happen. I mean, everybody wants Adam, Kate. I mean, I don't see the big deal about Adam. A Booger Green Roasting Ronin. Flynn Broiled. Ah, Matthew is your son. Matthew, welcome. Good to see you. I already welcomed you, but that's good to see that you're hanging out with your dad. Watching somebody else open cards. Yeah, it's absurd. Regarding the Target limits, Melissa. No, you didn't miss anything, Renteria. Just some great people in the chat. Just think about all those cards, Andrea, that Avo has bought in, or has bought, excuse me, and you don't know about. Maybe, Melissa. Is it resin? Clear epoxy? Coaster Kate, they want resin, baby. There you go. It's super. Listen, it's well made. It's heavy duty. This is not flimsy. This is legit. This thing, and it has a nice weight to it. I remember my wife one time was like, we need some coasters. I'm like, coasters? What coasters? These are awesome. I don't have a Discord server. Maybe somebody else does. Blowout cards. I'm going to have to remember that, Slim. If you went to one coaster, maybe the A and B cards, Kate. DA Card World. Oh, my gosh. You guys are going to have to write this down and like send me a message on Instagram or something. Hey, Wyatt, you little coaster. Maybe. Okay, Andrea. I have a miniature golden doodle. And I have a pit bull mixed with a Labrador. Those are my two dogs. Willow and I call her Rosebud. Her name is Rosie from the previous owner, but the previous owner neglected her and was about to send her to the pound. And my wife found out, and we went and we got her. Yeah, the sweetest dog in the world, too. It's a shame. Like, she was, I don't want to say she was emaciated, but it looked bad. Like, I was pissed when I heard. Grady Grapefruit, Soupy Candace, a Booger Green, Quaker Quinn. Like, her hair didn't even look right. You know, they had, like, the curls. They're nice and fluffy. Like, her hair looked nothing like that. Chuck Steak, Donut Don. Peat Nut Allergy. Okay, that was the last of the hobby box. This is, I think somebody asked to see the hit again. We actually got a hit from this hobby box. We got a Booger Green, Sorry Charlie. What number, people, might you ask? Number 6 of 50. And I need more one touches. And look at old spilled milk spilling to the side. There's a great thread on GPKUG that shares current discount codes. The spam bots. The spam bots. I have no idea. I have no idea, Chisel. Next up, Blasterton. 7, go hit up Coaster Kate. At Coaster... Is it underscore? Kate. On the gram. Your cat's name is Rosie, Melissa? Well, I know me and Retro have a common name for one of our pets. My cat's name is Cooper. Yeah, play around, Kate. With the AMB cards, everybody. Relax. Hunter. Hunted becomes Hunter. Pound it. You got the 4 new GPK pops? The new GPK? Yeah. The Funko pops. Okay, is there a load? I didn't look. Do we have a loaded sketch? I'm feeling. I feel like I'm back in middle school. Thank you, Avo. Thank you. Buffalumps, Black, Mini Panther. This is it. What's that? That's not a loaded sketch. I don't open these up, to be honest. We got 10 more packs, everybody. Maybe we got a printing plate in here, everybody. Yeah, the Charlie looks good, Ant-Man. Listen, I'm going to be honest. This foot cheese Charlie. All the cards from that blaster, and that was the very first blaster tin I opened, by the way. All the corners were dinged up, pushed in, and then this guy, it's like the card got folded and then put back. It was bad. So I was like, you know what? We're going to sacrifice you, man. Another day, Renteria. I want a loaded sketch, but like, I would need to figure out how to display it. I'd have to buy like a special super one touch or something. Why do you feel like you're getting punked? Are you sending it back? What are you talking about, Jason? Jason, I'm sorry. Listen, guys, I don't go on Facebook. So somebody messages me on Facebook. It's like it's left there. Even my email for this channel. Sometimes I don't check them right away. I forget I have them sometimes. The one I'm constantly going on is Instagram now. Even though I don't post. I'm not a poster. Snow Cone Connor. Assault Ted. I like looking at art, to be honest. That's why I go on the gram. A Booger Green. Brad Pitt. Alba Corey. Still Life Stan. Jason, if you want it back, I'm going to send it back, man. It was a necessary sacrifice, Sigmund. Foot Cheese Charlie almost looks like a printing plate. No, that's funny, Ant-Man. Yeah, the product control is ridiculous. It's ridiculous. And it's true, man. Like, how thin they are? I mean, I don't want to get disgusting. But if you're in an emergency situation and you got to go to the bathroom and you use one of these cards, it might be scratch and sniff, everybody. Okay, I took it too far. I'm sorry. Four screw holder for a four panel sketch. Thank you, Collectoritis. I mean, I'm not there yet. That's the other thing I haven't pulled yet. I haven't pulled the printing plate and the loaded sketch. A blaster tin like that, okay. Melissa, I hope we're getting good vibes here. A Booger Green connoisseur. I did go over all the Booger Greens in my 35th. I need like 18 to complete a set. The good news is I have a bunch of fat packs. The problem is, do you really want to open all of your stuff? I mean, I do, but you want to save them for a later date. Instagram and Facebook are linking the Messenger option. Well, what I noticed on Facebook is I had to download Messenger. On Instagram, I could just read my messages there. You're killing me with the suspense, Smalls. Chisel talks on Roblox and YouTube. I'm not really a Roblox guy. Three-course meal. I like Call of Duty, people. I mean, I like old school Nintendo, stuff like that. But I like Call of Duty basically because it's like quick games. I mean, I haven't played in a few weeks. But like I like Zelda and stuff like that, but I can't get into like an RPG. I don't have the time. And plus, when I edit a video, it takes time. Chisel has a Scratch and Sniff ANS4 card, Volcanic Vanessa, I think. What I want to get is the all new series box that has the possible John Pound signature cards, because I would love a John Pound autograph card. I would love it. I would love to pull one. So whichever ANS series that is, somebody please comment, and I'll try to save money to buy a box. Hey, Jared, man, thank you for stopping by, man. I hope you and your family is doing well, and I look forward to your next video. Everybody, Retro Hero, the best, no offense, other YouTubers, the best GPK YouTuber, in my humble opinion. Yeah, we're in the GPK drought right now. A Booger Green Dan opener. I apologize, everybody. Let me keep going. No, Striker, I need to pull them myself, man. I need to pull them myself. And what's funny is there's a few cards I need, and I have like five Booger Green Atom Bombs. It's crazy. For like each one. For Matthew, for 35th or for Food Fight? Regarding the Booger Green. ANS4 is for sketches. Oh man, Haunted was actually logged onto Facebook today briefly, and Haunted had like an ANS4 blaster box for like $60. I didn't know if that was a good deal. So it's hard for me to like want to pull the trigger on something because I don't know what the actual value is compared to the eBay craziness. Oh, Chisel. Okay. I'm going to have to keep ANS4. Okay. Pounded, Emmett. Welcome. For Food Fight, Matthew. That's good. There's a lot of cards. There's 200 cards. All right. Adam Appetite. We don't care about Adam. A Booger Green Foot Cheese, Charlie. Listen. If I pulled the other colors, is that still a legitimate rainbow? They were only in the hobby boxes? Okay, I feel better. Yeah, I can imagine how much those hobby boxes are then. Thank you, Sigmund. Yeah, it's just... That's what I'm saying. Like, when I was talking earlier about people accusing you of, like, pack searching, I'm like, dude, I'm after the chase. Why am I going to ruin my own chase? Billy up. But I don't think they meant it like that. I think they were just trying to be smart about it. But I was like, man, that's ballsy to say. Oh, the vacation set, Melissa? I imagine... I don't think they should... If they're going to release Chrome Series 4 this year, I don't think they should drop Vacation November. I think they should drop it maybe September or October. They need that set to breathe. Like, 35th got screwed last year, and I think 35th is awesome. Besides the bad starts with all the quality of the card cuts. A Booger Green Soupy Candace. All right, a peepee yellow Billy Bling reminds me of, and I forgot the name again, Billy Bean from the Oakland A's. Betty Spaghetti, great card. Yep, I do want to pull them. Hate is gonna hate. Woo! How do you guys feel about 10 packs inside a blaster box? I don't know. Ariana says, for ANS4, I just got all 3 bonus boxes for like 30 each on eBay a little over a month ago. Okay, that sounds like a good deal. Yeah, pulling hits is the best feeling. Once you pull some hits, well, the hit that really changed it for me was that Pat C. Nasty Nick sketch card I pulled. When I pulled that sketch card, it was a game changer. It's like, I don't even want to pull base cards. I just want to pull hits. That's it. Imagine employee of Topps is here taking our feedback. I think, you know, I don't think Topps cares, man. They're in the business of making money. They're at that point where they're all about that moolah. Listen, I personally think they're still printing Sapphire boxes. It's the same thing with the junk wax era of the late mid 80s to the early 90s. And I know there was like a, I don't know if it was a lawsuit, a class action. I don't know what it was, but they actually signed something saying that they could only print a certain amount of product. But I still think they go over it. Garbage Pail said, this is a great card, I think. Again. From what I've heard, read. Is it 100% true? I don't know. A Booger Green Honeybee. Who was it that told me they got an autograph of Honeybee today? I forget. Meltdown Mark. Baked Brent. Ridiculous Reese. Yeah, I'm hoping, Brandon. I think it'll age well. It's a great set. When you really go back and look at it, it's a great set. There's some little touches they did there that were really nice. PP yellow, baby. Yeah, I mean, I have all the colors twice over at least. But my thing with that collectoritis is you already have the collector box as a tin. And then you have the blaster box as a tin. It's kind of redundant. And plus, you have the people on eBay trying to like scam other people. I have 3 C variants, Sigmund. I'm lagging on the chat, everybody. I'm trying to catch up. Matthew likes the 10 packs. And he doesn't have to call the extra pack when him and his dad. Yes, you always call the extra pack. Your dad should always give you that third pack, Matthew, so don't worry about it. I love Chrome 3. But I wasn't all in on Chrome 3 when it dropped. So that's why I'm gonna go Atom Bomb, everybody. That's why I'm going to go. I think I'm going to go all in with Chrome 4. Plus, I think the artwork's. I think it's the best artwork of any set. All right. A Booger Green, Grady, Grapefruit. He's got 2 cases of C3 still. 2 cases of what? The hobbies, the blasters, the values. Yeah. I have a few blaster boxes left. I don't want to open them. I don't want to open them because I know in 2 years they're going to be worth $1,000. Yeah. Look at Coaster Cade and Collectoritis flexing on us little people. But yeah, I'm very excited for Chrome Series 4. Because I had an idea about Chrome Series 1 and 2. I'd watched some videos. But when Chrome Series 3 came out with all the different color parallels, I was like, whoa. And the wavy versions, it looks sweet. And the C cards. Do they have autograph cards in Chrome 3? I don't know. A 105 Atom Bomb Sapphire Red Parallel at 10,000. That's too rich for my blood. Honestly, I mean, I think the Pata Parasha is in the vault, in my humble opinion. But let's say I pull it. Obviously, you have to sell it. It's like 30K. You have to sell it. But that would be such a tough thing, knowing that you have that only card in the world. And you pulled it. That'd be hard to let go of for about 5 minutes. And then you sell it. Twin Keith, great card. Hot Dog Dave. I mean, this is good artwork. This is good artwork. I'm not going to lie. A Booger Green, Protein Patrick. Quaker Quinn. Insect Isaac. Yeah, me too, Melissa. What I do with the Blaster Tins, I've sent some stuff out to people. They'll message me and that they need some certain things or something. And I'll be like, all right, I'll send it to you. And I'll just send them a blaster tin as well. Wave refractors are Avo's jam. They're nice, man. Did I pull one recently, Avo? I don't know. You guys got to wait for episode 2. I need to edit that video. We're going to edit it proper. Oh man, the Chrome 3 hobby boxes. Oh my god. It's so much fun opening those. Because you get like minimum 5 hits. I saw one guy get 7. That was insane. Retro pulled a printing plate. Okay, Booger Green, Hydrate. What is that? Hydrate Tate. Fermented Frida. Chewy Charles, Logan, let's all go to the lobby. He has some C2 fatties. I heard Chrome Series 2 is like super rare compared to the other sets. Imagine Pokemon references GPK at some point. Big win. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I know it's like a game as well. I don't see it. I don't see the big deal about Pokemon. Me personally. I think the artwork is way better with GPK. It's nice artwork on Pokemon, don't get me wrong. It's two different styles. But I don't know. Cherry on top. Lobster Lonnie. A PP Yellow Dipping Derek. A Booger Green Flavor Fill. What's stuck to this? That's brutal. Chocolate is stuck on Chuck. Last Mila, Scabby Scarlet, Joshua Pound It. And then, everybody, how long have I been going? An hour. And then we got some fat packs, value packs, more value packs, whatever you want to call them. Matthew this morning, he was at King Cullen and found a single pack of Battle of the Bands in the vending machine, which is 100% more than what I find at Target. How much was that, Matthew? Inside a vending machine? Oh man, I remember vending machines at the local park. I still remember the first time I pulled Jose Canseco in a 1989 Topps baseball from the vending machine for 50 cents. Honestly, depending on the card, all of the parallels in Chrome 3 could look super sweet. You're welcome, Melissa. Listen, at the end of the day, I mean, I'm not rich, people. But at the end of the day, I know these things are expensive, and like I have a bunch of duplicates. What am I going to do with a bunch of duplicates? Some of the sets I get, I do try to sell on eBay, although I'm like way behind. I have some sets up there. You guys can't see them. Trust me, they're there. that I will try to sell. I actually have a funny, I have a funny story about OS7 sets. I sold three sets of OS7 I sold on eBay. I'm going to tell you a story about that in a second. Avo, I agree. They are the best. Striker, one day. I've never opened OS1, Striker. Maybe one day. Yeah, Chrome 2 is rare, Sigmund. That's what I thought. Max Wax is a great card. I love Max Wax. $2 and you got a PP yellow. I can't believe I'm gonna say it. That sounds like a good bargain for some PP yellow. Hee hee head. Welcome. How's it going? So wait up. Melissa, you had the collector tin, the $100 one or however much it costs now, and you didn't get like an autograph card, a sketch card or anything like that, a patch? Yeah, Joshua, I pulled a gold card. Okay, James, what are we doing? Show cards. Ridiculous Reese. Betty Spaghetti. Well, I did. I don't always open. I mean, I don't. I rarely open stuff off stream, Chisel. But I had an OS7 BBC sealed and I opened it off stream. Because I couldn't wait. I couldn't wait. Yeah, Joshua, one second. A Booger Green 3-quart smell. It's always good to pull a hit when you're live. It's a good feeling. A Purple Jelly Moldy Molly. Froggy Freddy. Boo Barrel. A Booger Green stuck in Keith. Unaware Eddie. Dylan Pickles. Okay, this value pack. Garbo. We didn't get a hit. Well, Melissa, I think there's a form you could fill out to hopefully get a hit. And that's another thing. Okay. Let me show this for Joshua. I'm getting my DNA all over. I don't want to touch it too many times. There you go. A Booger Green. Sorry, Charlie. Good looking card. I'm happy. No, Avo. I do have another card from Victor, but I haven't shown it yet. It's whenever I get around, to making another video. I do have another card from Victor, though. It's a pretty sweet card. Yeah, I do feel like I'm cheating, Collectoritis. No. I sold three. Listen, I've opened like. I think I opened 5 OS7 boxes. And I only got 3 complete sets. One second. It's been happening to people, but I know they consider the wacky package a hit now for the collector's tin. I called it a Booger Green. Oh, the gold booger. Digging for gold boogers, people. I love Victor Mano's streams. I love watching him draw, first of all, as he builds up the artwork. It's fascinating to me. And plus, I think he has a good demeanor. And he like chats with people. Cult Classics, everybody, go check him out. Subscribe. Slim, I forgot what I was talking about. That makes more sense. No, the magnets aren't the wacky package. I got a couple of magnets. Yeah, I did check. I checked the number. I forgot, Joshua. One second. The Food Fight black borders are kind of blue. Yeah, it does look kind of blue, Chisel. It's weird. It's like a bruised blue. Okay, so. OS7, everybody. OS7 has... I don't know if there's die cut errors. I know there's the 3 printing errors. There's the Purple Banner errors with Bobby Booger and Blasted Billy the Second. And I have two of each. And there's the number error with Alexander the Great. But here's the thing with the number error with Alexander the Great. I'm going to say it really quick, people. There's the white number, which is on the upper right corner, which is the one that they corrected. And there's the error is actually the black one in the middle, the black number in the middle of the card. But the error is an error on their part, but it's common. The correct fix is the white number that they put back in the corner, but you can only find the white number in the boxes that have the purple banner variants of Bobby Booger and Blasted Billy the Second. So I had these white number rare Alexander the Great cards, and I didn't know they were the rare version because I knew that the correct, like the fix or the error, so to speak, I hope I'm making sense, is the black one in the middle, but that's common. So when I sold my sets, I put the white numbered ones in the sets. So now I don't have the white numbered rare versions. I have the common error versions. Okay, I don't even know what I just said, people. Joshua noticed recently that flashback prices are exploding. It is getting to be expensive. Nobody's buying. I think everything's exploding, Joshua. Joshua, man, you love some flashback. What is it? Is there something in there that I don't know about? Denture Donald. Drink Upton. Yeah, but you know what, Chisel? I thought it was more common than it was. So I thought I was gonna pull many more because I had other boxes. So you a Booger Green play Paul. So I actually have a video where I say Alexander the Great error card. Technically it's an error card, but it's not the rare one. So I was like, cool, I pulled the error card. I was like so happy. Then I come to realize, oh, they're like in every pack. A purple jelly Funnel Finley. But that's when I was getting back into GBK. James is cuckoo. James, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? A Booger Green Cavity. Cheesy Chester. Libby Linguine. Christine, welcome. Pound it. Well, thank you. I appreciate the love from your family, Christine. And I will say the W's. Right now, I teach fifth grade. I teach all subjects. Thank you, Joshua. I appreciate that. We got 19. Your work is done, Joshua. We got up to 19. What's the holy grail of error cards? Oh, yeah, the semicolon. I think that's the holy grail. But I read on a website. Is it gpk.com? I think he mentions that it's not as rare as people think it is. What would be rare is getting that as a PSA 10, but I don't know. The purple banners I have, they're some of my favorite cards. And then there was one more value pack. Yeah, but Joshua, the 35th anniversary has high quality prints of Atom Bomb, Nasty Nick, and other iconic characters. There are only 85 prints of the Gold Border Atom Bomb. Well, I do have some flashback stuff I'm going to be opening soon. Soon, relax. Probably in the summer, because in the summer, guys, I'm not working. So I might go down to like one video a week. We'll see. Because I'm not going to be spending money in the summer. I'll tell you that much. No June Moon Haley Comet. Is that OS8 Collectoritis? Lobster Lonnie. Come on. Come on. I want to hit people. Ring Poppy. I've never liked that name. Poppy. Pinched Pepper. Sweet Ruth. Peckish Pinky. Denture Donald. Drink Upton. It is what it is, Joshua. You can't live in the past, man. You cannot be in two places at once. The present and in the past. A Booger Green, Roastin' Ronin. Crunch Berry. I don't know. Like, these special inserts aren't doing it for me. Freaky Frank. If anyone here had one, I'd pay $500 for the gold atom bomb. Okay. We got the purple jelly, Ridiculous Reese, and the Booger Green, and the Spit Blue on the stream. Oh, it's OS7? I forget. Listen, I forget, Collectoritis. I haven't... It's also on Flashback 3. It's a good card. It reminds me of that old... I don't know if it's a French film. That Moon. Is that where they get it from? Okay, James, focus up. Focus up. A Booger Green, Janet Planet. Sometimes my memory is good. I don't know. I don't know. If I don't pull it myself, it's... I can't pay for it. Libby Linguine. Like, I did buy... When I started collecting GPK again, I did buy two PSA 10s off of eBay. One second. Let's go through this because my back hurts from sitting in this position. I bought two PSA 10s off of eBay of Teddy Bear and... not Window Pane. What's the other one? Jack Frost. Because I really... First of all, Teddy Bear is probably... He's probably my second favorite character of all time. He's borderline number one. Mad Mike takes it, but he's like 1A. Let's just put it that way. And I bought the Jack Frost because I love that artwork. It reminds me of A Christmas Story. And I think Window Pane is one of the best GPK names of all time. Because you got the boy on the window. You know, the window pane. His name is Pane. And then Pane from the tongue being... I thought it was a clever name. The Voyage to the Moon. There you go, Collectoritis. Thank you. Chisel wants to do a Squoze Rose trade. We're opening one more Blaster Tin, everybody. We're going to do it. I got to walk my dogs. We're going to do it. Because I can't take them in the backyard. They were doing roof work today. And they decided to throw nails into the backyard. One second. Oh, there's one right here. Perfect. There's one right here. I thought it was going to have to go in the box. I lost my train of thought, people. It happens. How did I open the first blaster tin? Holy cow. Maybe, Renteria. We'll see. We'll see. Remind me, I have to do the spins, the Wheel of Fortunes. Even, like, even then, like, I remember so... No Lotus Sketch. I saw it. No Lotus Sketch. People have told me, hey, your wheel of names aren't legit. I get some private messages sometimes, people. And I'm like, listen, I have no skin in the game. I'm giving this away. It doesn't matter who gets it. I'm not going to, like, scam a wheel of names. So I'm going to do these on stream. I don't go, oh, I don't like who won this. Let me respin it. You know, everybody's nice to me. I'm nice to everybody. Okay, James. You're complaining too much. Here we go. Here we go. The rarest card, I have no idea. I don't know. I don't know what's rare regarding GPK. I mean, I think all the sketches are rare because they're all pretty much different. Each sketch comes out different, no matter how many times you do it. I think that Patsy Nasty Nick is pretty damn sweet. I would say the number one of 35 chipped dip gold card is pretty sweet because that's a numero uno. I don't know. I don't know what really makes a card rare. Bib Bob. Bloody Mary. A PP Yellow Flat Shoe Lance. Yeah, OS1's super crazy. It hurts, man. It hurts. The prices of OS1, it's ridiculous. 25, 50,000. Come on, man. Come on. And you can never open it. Unless you're like, you have dollar bills as toilet paper, you can never open those. I can't say, Matthew. I'm gonna save it for a video if I ever get there. You think odds and price define rarity? Yeah. Don't know. Like, I really don't. Like, when people say, oh my God, Atom Bomb, he's worth 25,000 PSA 10 or whatever. Really? He's only worth what somebody's willing to pay for it at that time. Avo, what are you talking about? Oh, that short print. That listen, there you go. That's probably the rarest card I have. A Beck. My Brent Engstrom short print card. That has to be the rarest card I have. I don't know how many they made, but I completely forgot they had short prints. Connoisseur, Bad Food Brad. Next one. Melissa likes Flatulence, the card, not the real life stuff. Yeah, Ant-Man. Yeah, thank you for reminding me that. AB Pat is current rarest, I believe. Well, yeah, I mean, obviously the Pat of Paratchas that we know of collector. People are starting to show pictures of duplicate hits regarding Sapphire. Jason. I don't know, man. To me, that's expensive. I don't want to say I feel wrong, but like, dude, I don't know. Like when somebody gives me like a $20 gift, I feel crazy. And that's way more than 20. Short print means they didn't do a lot of prints of it, Melissa. All right, Chisel. I'll try to remember that. I don't have a pen right here. Hey, Booger Green, Sweet Ruth. Abo and Jason are talking in the chat. No, don't send it back, Kimbo. It's a gift. It's yours. Do it. Do it. 35th is going to be the set in 5 years. I love 35th. I have one hobby box left. And the spit blue parallel is one of the parallels I need for the card I'm trying to rainbow. The blasters, I could possibly get lucky and pull a PP yellow, but it's the spit blue, whatever you call it. It's crazy, collectoritis. And collectoritis, put it this way. It's like every week or so on YouTube, and listen, I'm not hating. Every week or so on YouTube, there's like this 10 to 25 box break. And they just have these massive amounts of boxes, the same channel. It's like, where are they getting them from? I thought you could only buy one at a time as a member. Do they have everybody's like information from Montgomery and everybody decided to sell it to them? No, man, that's probably not what happened. Could be GPK on the way they are. Listen. My students behave, everybody. My students behave. They literally hit the lottery with me. So if I tell them to behave, they behave. A Booger Green Chocolate. Kilted Kyle. I don't think something like that should be cracked open, if you know what I mean. I think you should sell and get a couple that are not sealed. Know what I mean? Huh? The problem, Abel, the problem with that is you don't know if what you're getting is actually sealed. Because apparently, collectoritis, I think that's what you meant. The last, oh my God, guys, another bad OS2 story coming in. The last video I made of OS2, I think you were insinuating that the cards were resealed or the packs were resealed. I know there's like the roller mark. I can't tell, man. I can't tell off eBay. It's like you're taking a chance. You're taking these $50 chances. Joshua says the rarest card is the Atom Bomb insert. He only signed a handful of them. Some haven't been found. See, if you never told me that, Joshua, I wouldn't have known that. So, I don't know. Like, out of sight, out of mind. Evil Eddie and Nasty Nick OS1 are crazy right now. Yeah. A Booger Green Pinched Pepper. Listen, you know what one of my favorite cards is? I like Nasty Nick, but he doesn't, it's not like, wow. You know, a lot of people like him because a lot of people know that his OS1 card is expensive. You know, people tend to gravitate towards the more expensive cards. But one of my favorite cards is only made possible because of Nasty Nick. It's from American is Apple Pie, Navy Nick. Where it references the soldier kissing the girl in Times Square. That is such a great artwork. Where they combine GPK and that historic photo. Collector has bought bulk from Blowout maybe when they were cheap, but still, why does Blowout have so many? Yeah, it doesn't make sense. Just say Twin Peaks reference to the gum staining. I'd have to rewatch that to get that reference. And guys, by the way, that Twin Packs opening, one of the packs were all Mac cards. TFTV, pound it. At least you can't reseal an NFT pack. That's funny. By the way, everybody, some generous subscribers have sent me a bunch of codes. I don't know if you guys are excited about me opening digital blockchain packs, but I have a bunch of codes. I'm going to do a video, probably going to open like 30 of them. I don't know. The hard part is actually scratching some of the real ones I have, because I have like 10 of them as well. Vanpack, welcome. You're late, but you made it. You hope I pull an Anxious Andrea. I haven't opened my winnings yet. I have to make a mail day video. Snowcone Connor. Man, that... When Chance pulled that Snowcone printing plate, that was so epic. I was so happy for this kid. Because, like, you could tell his genuine excitement. I'm telling you, I love when I see other people pull hits. It's so exciting. A Booger Green, Booger Green Blues Spew. A PP Yellow Toast Ted. Snack Attack Jack, Vindictive Vinny. Joshua has the Nasty Nick Refractor from Chrome OS 1. Pulled that in 2013, haven't mint. And just one sold for $150. Nice. One day, collectoritis. One day. I hope I could pull it. Thank you, Avo. I appreciate that. Yep, it was Jason. Melissa, these things are like pop-up sales in the bathroom of a mall. When I have a chance, I'll go live. I don't think I could do... I couldn't live stream every day. I'd go out of my mind. Ah, man, I lost my train of thought. What was I going to say? I forget. Oh, regarding Atom Bomb. Another thing. Has anybody ever seen the Atom Bomb Super Fractor from OS 1? I mean, from Chrome Series 1. Was that ever pulled? I know the Nasty Nick finally showed up last year. So either the Pataprasha Atom, I can't believe I'm saying that word right. It's crazy. Either the one of one Pataprasha of Atom Bomb is in the top's vault, or somebody pulled it and they already sold it and nobody knows about it. They kept it on the down low. And plus, if you have a 25,000, 30,000 card, dollar card, excuse me. I mean, are you really gonna... I mean, I would do it. But are you gonna really announce it to the world? You don't want people coming to your house and trying to steal it or something. Yep, Skynet collectoritis. Skynet. Although once upon a time I did stream before Adam Appetite people. And she knew about it, but she doesn't, she knows I mess around with videos. She doesn't really know the extent of my GPK madness, besides what she sees in the room. She doesn't know that I'm making a bunch of videos. She has an idea. DK has never seen it. Pound it, DK, welcome. Someone sent me some Pokemon packs and McDonald's things. I don't know what any about this stuff. We'll open tomorrow asking for help. Spilled milk, people. You talking about the McDonald's Pokemon cards that you go with, like Happy Meals, which some people say have been pack searched. It's crazy. It might be in the vault, Jason. Yeah, the one thing about Pokemon is when the pandemic started, I was watching a bunch of Pokemon videos and I was watching this guy. Oh my God. I watched him for like a couple months. Leonhart. There you go. Leonhart. And he was just like so into Pokemon. It got me into Pokemon because both of my nephews collect Pokemon. So one day I go to Target and I'm just buying whatever I see when you could. I go to Target and I start buying whatever I see. And I actually pulled I guess it's from Evolutions. The Charizard from Evolutions that looks like the base set Charizard. So that was like the biggest Pokemon pull I've ever pulled. But like I wasn't into the Pokemon artwork and stuff like that. So I was like, you know what? We're going with GPK. Even though, you know, GPK, if you're into GPK and you're making a YouTube video, it's not about the money, people. Hey, Booger Green, Twin Keith, Chewy Charles. Thank you, TF. Logan Lobby. Yeah. I had actually bought a case of the value packs for Chrome Series 1. So when I pulled that Atom Bomb base set, I was like, okay, I'm going to sell the others. Because it was last summer and it wasn't working. I sold the other 11 packs on eBay for more than what I paid for the actual case. So I was pretty happy about that. Okay. Avo's talking Chinese in the chat, everybody. Nice, Van. Vanessa. Nice. Which one did you pull? We want to know. I haven't played the card game. Those are the more recent sets, not as rare. You are looking for holographic cards. I believe there are. Yeah, it was a Charizard holographic card. Because on eBay, everybody was like, send me a picture up close, please. And I had to like keep retaking pictures. Is there any like damage to the foil? I was like, guys, it's just a card. It was crazy. Like PSA was great for the prices of some of these cards, but it like, it killed buying stuff at Target. It really did. Sigmund says, thank you to all the GPK YouTubers who got him back into GPK. I'm pretty sure everybody says you're welcome. Snack Attack Jack. Nice. Who is the artist, Vanessa? Okay, GC is slowly getting away from GPK. He's opening baseball now. Now he's going to go to Pokemon. I think we lost him, everybody. Okay. No hit in this box. A Booger Green, Hot Dog Dave, Preserved Priscilla, Meltdown Mark, Baked Brent. I'm not satisfied. I'm not satisfied, people. Jasmine Contois. A very popular artist, so you should be very happy, Vanessa, because GC Laredo wants to pull a Jasmine Contois. So, Avo, Vanessa, Vampack38 pulled a Jasmine Contois Snack Attack Jack sketch card. Insane. Epic hit. Epic hit. She's an amazing... I mean, they're all great artists, but she's an amazing artist. A Blissyton, if anybody's interested, Renteria. We're going to do one more Blasterton. And two more value packs. We're going to go... We're going to make... hobby box, three blaster tins, and five value packs. Nice, Vanessa. Nice. Okay. Gotta move some boxes around. Oh my god. Gotta move some boxes around, people. Okay. It had glitter. It had glitter. Jason had one Pokemon game growing up because my brother bought it for me. You know, honestly, listen, like Magic the Gathering, Pokemon, I can't believe I forgot the name of this game. I grew up with it. And it's in Stranger Things. Whatever game you play, if you give it a chance, you're probably going to like it. Okay, do we have a loaded sketch? Do we have a loaded sketch? Niet. No loaded sketch. No, nobody's going to see my stash. Only the wife could see my stash. Thank you, Melissa. Thank you. So many tins I have to get rid of. Yeah, Avo, come on. 35th blasters. Good luck, Avo. We'll see if I could catch that. I'm supposed to be Dungeons and Dragons. Thank you, Tom. Holy cow. It was bothering me. Okay, this truly is a food fight stream, everybody. And these cards are a little warped. A PP yellow Barfowl Owl. A Booger Green. Overseason Sean. We're going to plow through these because I'm hungry. What time what for Sigmund? Avo's going to stream tomorrow. What? Avo, what do you stream like at? 2 p.m.? 3 p.m. Eastern? This is a good piece of artwork. West Quick. Somebody's favorite character. Well, not favorite, but reminds you of somebody. A Booger Green Lemon Nadine. Sick Vlad. Janet Planet. Charred Chuck. She has a brunch date. Yeah, that's usually what I do. Because on the weekends, I'm with the wife. I'm working, what have you. So I'll turn on the stream. And then I'll just shut the phone just so I have it open when I turned on YouTube later on. Plus some streams, like, they go dark. So if you have it on your watch history, you can still watch it. Booger Green Steve Heave. Macaroni. Nah, my dogs are trained. My dogs are trained. Listen, I treat my dogs like princesses. They will not do that to me. Ooh, Emmett. Thank you. Thank you, buddy, for hanging out. I appreciate it. Get some sleep. And I appreciate the luck giving. The printing plate. There you go. Now I remember, Melissa. A Booger Green Haggis Hamish, Speaking of Ireland. Vindictive Vinny. Last Mila, great card. Chocolate. And you know what? This is pretty much every day at everybody at a restaurant nowadays. Actually, go back 2 years. I remember just sitting at a restaurant one time with my wife, and I just sat back and I was just like, everybody's on their phone. It's crazy. You're welcome, Vanessa. Or you might be talking to Avo. Yeah, I don't want to say I'm burned out, but when 35th anniversary, not when it dropped, but like a couple weeks before Chrome Series 3, I was like, you know what? Let's really go hard in the paint. And let's pump out some videos. Some people don't realize some of the editing that goes on in some of these things. Even if it looks like a simple video, there's a lot of little things. I'm not complaining, people. But yeah, sometimes I need a break. Plus, you know, I'm working. Yada, yada, yada. You don't care. You don't care. Everybody's on their phone. It's crazy. It's crazy. I'm telling you. Even though the internet is very beneficial for a lot of things, there's that. It's like that childlike wonder is gone. That's the one thing about 80s. I don't even want to call them kids movies because they don't even really feel like kids movies. Like the Goonies, Explorers, what have you. Even like Flight of the Navigator. This is all stuff like back in that time frame, you could actually envision it happening in real life. The Last Starfighter. Oh my God. I love that movie. It's tough, collectoritis. Hey, it's tough. Yeah, you do have a lot of content. Plus, I mean, I'm the type of person that I don't half-ass it. If I'm going to do it, I'm going to do it. Like, believe it or not, there's been videos I've edited and I've just chucked it. I'm dying. I need food, people. Adam appetite. I have an appetite. Yeah, and I've chucked them because I was like, you know what? I'm just not feeling it. Even after like putting hours of work into it, just chucked the video, threw it in the recycle bin. Or I've edited a video, and I'm talking some like 20 minute plus videos or 30 minute videos, and then I'll just chunk it down to like 5 minutes. Okay, so the stream is happening tomorrow, 2 p.m. Eastern. Flight of the Navigator is phenomenal. You guys remember The Boy Who Could Fly? I like that movie. Thank you, Melissa. Mostly I'll use Adobe products. Sometimes I'll use Vegas. No problem. Listen, guys, I mean, I don't do it myself, but if you want to tell people that you have a channel, go ahead. Go ahead. I mean, I have like 400 something subscribers, and in the GPK world, that's a lot to me. That's humongous in my personal opinion. So I know what it was like at like 10 subscribers. I had 10 subscribers for like 5 months. 80s movies are the best, Jason. A Booger Green Potato. Like, listen, like, for example, I mean, I want to assume it was 89. Maybe 90. I think 89. Nope. It might have been 88. I'm forgetting, guys and gals. But, like, you see, like, the 50 Shades of Grey? That movie does not hold a candle to 9.5 weeks. Go check out 9.5 weeks. I know, Renteria. I need it. I need it. Don't worry. I'm going to eat. Thank you, Sigmund. But luckily, Jason, you could find any movie online. Yep. It's ironic, Hunted. Hungry while opening food fight. And this isn't really food fight. There's no fighting going on. I'm telling you. When this set dropped, I'm thinking you're going to see like a teacher with food all over the face, stuff like that, like a classroom scene or a cafeteria scene, something with the ice cream man. I don't know. I mean, it's not bad, but like, come on, man. Potato? Really? No offense to whoever drew this. Almost at 500, two away. Yeah, I mean, if it happens, it happens. $500 is a lot. It's a lot. For Garbage Pail Kids, that's a lot. Okay, the last one of the Blaster 10, and then we have two more values, and I'm going to cut myself off. No more drinks, bartender. Sigmund has a podcast on Spotify. That sounds pretty cool, Sigmund. Eating so late. I mean, a little late. 8:30? Thank you, Kate. Thank you. I appreciate the kind words. I will see you hopefully tomorrow on Avo's stream as well. Thank you for the beautiful coasters. Listen, these things are amazing, people. This is... Oh, Magic Mike. I love you, Mike. Thank you, Coaster Kate. They're beautiful. Guys, go to her gram. Go to www.coasterkate.com. Get one of these. Get one of these. Trust me, they're super sweet. I'm going to give one away. Not one of mine. I'm going to give another one away. Kaka. Kaka, these blaster tins have not been treating me well. And these blaster tins, if you hit a loaded blaster tin, you're hitting the lottery. Because apparently, the value packs. Apparently, when you pull a loaded sketch in a blaster tin, Tops has had some fun. And they've also loaded that same blaster tin with like another sketch card or an autograph card. I've seen three instances on YouTube with that happening. And I saw one on a Facebook group by happenstance where the same thing happened. So that's four that I've seen. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, too many cards. Too many cards to inventory. Man, whatever happened to GPK Forever? I used to love watching his streams. Yep, loaded tins. They are awesome, Vanessa. A booger green drawing, Jessica. Unlucky Kimball. Bryce Crispy. This is the greatest name ever. A purple jelly Mardi Gras. A booger green overseasoned Sean. Ah, Kaka. Yeah, like... Yeah, but he did a lot of live streams, Avo. He did other videos on GPK, and it's like he completely stopped. Like, right after Chrome Series 3, it's like he... like in the beginning, he completely stopped. He used to do, like, two videos a week. He said he was going to do live streams this month. The month is over. We have, like, a week. I don't know what's going on. I told him, hey, man. I miss your live streams, I told him. He's one of the reasons why I was like, you know what, let's focus a little bit on GPK. Because in my mind, like, I knew I liked GPK. As a kid, I loved GPK. But as an adult, and when I was going back, like, looking on eBay, and then I started going on YouTube to see if people, like, because I knew there was the Pokemon craze. I was like, do people make GPK videos? And I would watch his live streams, and I would see the people in the chat like getting super excited about GPK. So it made me feel better about being excited about GPK. So I missed that he doesn't stream anymore. Frankenfrog, pound it. How's it going? The Explorers is an awesome movie, Frankenfrog. Seven Loves, New Wave Dave, Graffiti Petey. Teddy Bear is my jam. I've never pulled a Mad Mike, but He's my jam. He doesn't know it yet, but he's my jam. But I love Teddy Bear. I love that artwork. Thank you, Hunted. Thank you. 24 is a lot of likes. I appreciate it. Dude, and listen, you know what's crazy about the Explorers? Is when River Phoenix's character creates, he has that computer program, he creates the sphere, and then it's in the room, it's like in the basement, and then they're out in like by the tree controlling it on the laptop. I was like, dude, if that would hit one of them, it would literally go through their body. And even as a kid, I recognized that. And that little sphere used to scare the crap out of me. I'm like, that's so dangerous. What am I talking about? You like the subset? I actually like the 35th anniversary subset. The fan favorites? Two cards stuck together. What the? Look at this, people. Can I put in a claim? Look at that. That was my other thought. I was going to finish collectoritis regarding Sapphire. Like, people are writing in saying, hey, I didn't get a hit in my Sapphire box. Okay, we'll send you a hit. And I've seen videos on YouTube where it happens, where they send that person a hit, a green parallel, what have you. And in my head, I'm like, okay, you made a limited amount of Sapphire. You have your boxes. They should all be inside the boxes. That's how I'm looking at it. Maybe they didn't like release all the boxes, and that's possibly a reason why, but come on. Explorers is awesome. You got a young Ethan Hawke. True story, Ethan Hawke was married to Uma Thurman, and Uma Thurman's dad was my professor at college for my religion class. Yep, OS4 Slim. All right, Hunter, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate the love and the support and the luck. Gremlins, another great movie. Come on, man, come on. You can't go wrong with 80s. Gremlins 2, not bad. Gremlins 1, come on. You believe you could go into Chinatown and get yourself a little gizmo, a little Mogwai. That was believable as a kid. I'd have to rewatch it because it's been quite some time, Jason. I think you're right. I know it, Avo. Tops does have it. It was fun. It was super fun opening those boxes. I was able to get two boxes at the flipper prices before the $500 flipper prices. But here we go. This is the last one. Come on. We can do it. Kaka. No hits. At least we got that gold earlier, everybody. Beggars can't be choosers. We don't want to be greedy. Yep. And apparently it's multiple numbered cards, collectoritis. I know there's the one of 15 Nasty Nick or what happened or what have you that everybody saw. And that's a brutal one. Okay. Let's do this real quick. We got a... One second. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this to the side because I can't look at both places at once. Hashtag food fight. Who wants a food fight set, a base set, complete base set? No more hits, Sigmund. The writing's on the wall. The food fight. The food is on the wall. Thank you, Renteria. I appreciate it. Okay, here we go. Slim. I'm gonna fight Slim D613. Sigmund Renteria 94, Fan Pack 38. Here's Ixnali. I don't want to like mess up your name. Ixnali M. Nice to see you in here. Tom Basong. Lord Vader. We got Matthew in here. That's a BOGO, people. They're taking advantage. Seven. Melissa C 3183. RJV. I can't even speak. I'm so hungry. Bobby B still here. Bobby, thank you for still being here. I know it's late for you. RJV, welcome. Ant-Man. I'm telling you, you say giveaway, everybody comes out of the woodworks. Bobby says good luck, everybody. Ariana. Good vibes, Sigmund. Good vibes. Good luck, everyone. Thank you. Joshua. Abek. Is Nali, please tell me that's your name. Is Nali, it's epic name if it is. Eric is here. Look, Eric is coming out of the woodworks. Eric, welcome. How's it going, Eric? Jason, you don't need a food fight. Come on, man. Come on. Ryan's coming out of the woodworks. What's up, Ryan? Ryan Calvin, everybody. He pulled another printing plate. Good journey. Thank you, Lord. Lord Vader, rise. Is that it? Going three times. Is that it? Should I spin one to the side? And mess this up? Nah. We're going to be legit. Let me share the screen. And X. With an X. Ixanelli. There you go. Ixanelli. Is that correct, Ixanelli? I apologize. Okay. Let me move this one over here so I could read it to make sure that everybody is happy with this. Ixanelli. Okay, good. Good. All right. Going three times, it's over. Food fight set. And if I have an extra complete set of the other things, I'll throw them in there too. I have to inventory, people. This is not going to be shipped Monday. Give me a few days. Okay, here we go. Is this showing? Yeah, it's showing. Let's go. Ant-Man, congratulations. No, that's not what I want to do. Let me go back here. Let me see. I know I have another spin I have to do. Give me one second. I have another spin I have to do. Give me a second, people. Let me go to my YouTube channel. Some congratulations in the chat. We appreciate it. All right, what videos have I made it says I hit 500 subscribers. Listen, this is what I was messing around earlier with OBS because it was messing up that I should get alerts. Has somebody subscribed to me and the alert didn't pop up? Can somebody unsubscribe and resubscribe really quick? I want to see if an alert pops up. If you could. Nothing, right? I imagine somebody did it. Thank you, Slim. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Okay. What video did I do the giveaways? The lost giveaways. I might lose all 500. I mean, I probably lost like a couple hundred. The thing with like when you subscribe, somebody will subscribe for a video and then they'll never watch any of your other videos. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I don't think the alerts are working. Thank you, Vanessa. There's some explorers in there, people. We got an explorers scene. And we got some explorers music in that video. So give me a second. Let me turn off the volume real quick so I can just scroll through it. I'll be honest. I've seen Gremlins a bunch of times. Gremlins 2, I've seen once. Okay, the double blasters already got a winner. Okay. Here's what it is. That one I'm going to have to do with the people that commented on that video. Commented on the complete 35th anniversary set and plus the cereal set. This is the second time the cereals go unclaimed. So we're going to do the cereals right now. I'm giving away two cereal boxes, people. I'm tired. I'm tired of nobody claiming those prizes. That's what we're going to do. So give me 1 second. Let me move this back over here. Let me move the wheel of names over there. Where is it? We got two of these puppies. Is it showing up? Give it a second. There you go. We got the Garbage Pail Kids cereal, the FYE, I guess. Is that where it came from? I have no idea. Yeah, FYE. Two of them donated by Joe Pad. Great supporter of my channel. Joe Pad's the man. The possibility of pulling the cards. That's why people want the cereal. They don't care about the cereal, even though I think it tastes pretty good. But you have the chance of pulling the cards. So if you guys and gals want to win both boxes so you have the chance of getting the complete four cards, hashtag cereal. We're going to do it right now. That's been unclaimed twice. Listen, speaking of gremlins, Phoebe Cates, everybody. Oh my God. Okay, here we go. James, focus. Go, hashtag peoples. 7. Oh, yeah. I wrote Sven instead of 7. Lord Vader's back in the action. Van Pack. Coaster Kate is back. Coaster Kate, she heard cereal and she, like, woke up. Or she, like, stopped eating and she came back for that cereal. Ryan Calvin. I got you. Brooklyn's going to bed. A Beck. You know what's a Beck? You know what's funny, a Beck? The reason why I have to do this again is because you didn't claim your cereal prize, a Beck. That's pretty insane. But I put the rules up. It's been more than a week and you didn't claim it. That could have been yours already, a Beck. You know what would be funny is if you pull it again. If you win it again. Okay, Beck, I didn't mean that to, like, rub it in, just so you know. I do have to eat, Eric. I'm trying to get through this. Oh, yeah, Avo. Just hit up Avo on the Instagram, people. He lives by FYE. That's why he has so much paraphernalia in his room. So if you need something, hit him up. Ant-Man, I got you. Yeah, the cereal's good, Sigmund. Hey, Scotty Cash, pound it. You missed a lot. You missed like 2 hours worth of streaming. We're going to end it with a bang. Or we're going to end it with some sugar in honor of Food Fight. Okay, going once. Going twice. Going three times. Okay, I think there's like a 15-second delay. I'm looking at the delay right now. Which is crazy because I have this like on ultra, ultra low lag settings. Or delay. My longest stream for this, yeah. Okay. We've caught up. Let me bring this over. Let me switch this one over so I could read it. Let me share this now. Wait up, wrong one, James. What are we doing? I'm such an amateur, people. Forgive me. There's the desktop. Nah, no worries, Abec. No worries, Abec. Pound it. Pound it, cards for you. Thank you, Ryan. I appreciate that. Bobby B says, good luck, everybody. And here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Coaster Kate, congrats. That is funny. That is funny. She left the stream and she came back when she heard cereal and she won. All right, congratulations, Coaster Kate. I will be sending that out to you. Remind me on the gram where I need to send that to. Oh, yeah. Ant-Man, I think you won something. Pretty sure you won something before, Ant-Man. In one of my first live streams, you've been supporting me for a while. You could send me another email if you want to remind me. If you could. What am I talking about? I don't know. Good journey, Lord Vader. Absolutely. Good journey. Masters of the Universe. I love that movie. Whatever he does. They did the Sammy Sosa before Sammy Sosa did the Sammy Sosa. Everybody loves Kate's coasters. I don't want to say money talks, but money talks, people. They're great looking. Super sweet. Look at that quality. Look at that performance. Look at that hardware. Amazing. This washed out camera is not doing this thing justice. All right, I know. I got to go eat. Everybody, thank you so much for hanging out with me. I appreciate it. I will see you in the next video. I will see you in the next live stream. Too many people to name right now. Too many people. There's 30 people watching. Even if you haven't said anything in the chat, I appreciate it. I appreciate you hanging out with me and hanging out with all of us. Sigmund, Ant-Man, Seven, Coaster K, RGV, RJV, Ryan, everybody, Jason, Avo. You guys know who Avo is? Tom, Matthew. You're welcome, RJV. I can't even say your name, man. Make it easier. RJV. Slim, Bobby B. Go subscribe to Bobby B, everybody, please. I want him to sketch more. I like watching people sketch. Thank you, Abek. Thank you, Melissa. Thank you, Vanessa. Coaster Kate. Pound it. Okay. I'm gonna put the outro, okay?
Good night.
Good night.
I'm a friend of Sierra Connor. I was told that she's here. Could I see her, please?
No, can't see her. She's making a statement.
Where is she?
Look, it may take a while. You want to wait? There's a bench over there.
I'll be back.